Hi guys and welcome back. G-Snake here with another Destiny 2 video. Today's video we're going to go over the Bay of Drowned Wishes Legend Lost Sector with champions Overload and Unstoppable, Burn Arc, Shields Void, and Modifier Stalker Shield. I'm going to be running with the Legal Action Pulse Rifle, Trinity Ghoul, and Threaded Needle Linear Fusion Rifle with Bottom Tree Striker, and I have the appropriate mods. Alright, let's jump into it. Guys, if you find this useful or enjoyable, please give me a like, comment, and subscribe. It really goes a long ways. Alright, you have the Unstoppable here. Alright, he's down. You'll have another Unstoppable out here in the field. There he is. He's down. One thing you have to be aware of is this. Whoop, that raider actually fell off there. I've never seen him do that. I was gonna say, one thing you have to be aware of is that raider up there shooting at you. Spawn back up here? Or am I tripping? A lot of screebs in here, so you have to be careful. You're gonna have an Unstoppable over here. Some more screams behind you. Whew. Actually, should have got out of the way of that Unstoppable there. That's alright. Unstoppable is done for. We'll go into the final room. Alright, unstoppable's down. Now we got more ads. Another round of ads. And I think the boss spawned, yep. Best to go ahead and take out the ads and then deal with the boss. Alright, boss is down. Let's take out the rest of the ads. And that looks like it. Alright, let's go see what we got. Nothing but glimmer. Alright guys, I appreciate you watching. If you found this useful, please give me a like, comment, and subscribe. I really appreciate all the support. I have my Discord linked in the description if you guys want to join to play together or just to chat. As always, G-Snake signing off.